You gotta like, well, I call it man up, as I say, man up. Like you said before, men, we like to be tough. We like to, we don't we're prideful and we don't want to wear our emotions on our sleeve. But sometimes you just gotta say, okay, I gotta take all this off of me. There's a problem, and most of our problems are inside of us. Physically outside we're usually okay, but it's usually in the heart or in the brain, or there's something going on. Where we're just always taught to keep everything inside. You fight it yourself, you do it yourself, you don't ask for help. But that's when the problem just starts building up. That snowball effect just kicks in. It's okay to open up. It's okay to show your emotions, to show your feelings, to ask somebody for some help. Let everything out. Don't be afraid to tell anybody how you're feeling, what's going on inside of you. If it's a bad thing or a good thing, always let somebody know what's going on because they'll be able to help you out.